My name's Jeb, and I grew some flowers in this trash can. Neato.
I know for some folks, growing a plant in secret sounds unseemly. Mostly I'm just intrigued by the engineering challenges. But I do believe in freedom too. I've selected the thickest, toughest trash can I can find. The exhaust port needs to be offset so the grow light doesn't interfere with it. Gotta make sure to leave enough space above the light for the power cord and for airflow. These wide washers should help strengthen the junction between the bolt and the lid. I was considering using these S-hooks to hang the light. These clips that came with the light will probably work better though. I'm using computer fans to reduce the noise of this contraption. I gotta figure out how to get a carbon filter on short notice. Look at all the cool bottles.
How quiet are these?
Doesn't have much ducting on each end.
Oh, okay.
There's also duct silencers too. They can go on and have acoustic foam built into them. Thank you.
thanks.
Hi, Jeb.
Checking the light's wattage will give me an idea for how much heat I need to be ready for. Switching off the bloom diodes will reduce heat, but just in case, I'm going to use a temperature controller. I can't have air escaping through these holes. Duct tape saves the day. These tulips are nice because they won't grow too tall. I need a good way to secure this carbon filter. Now we find out if these three computer fans can move enough air through the filter. I can feel it. The temperature controller goes in the canopy. All I gotta do is keep this thing watered and watch it grow. That's not gonna work. Sometimes it pays to think small. Time to hit the bloom booster.
trash can.
The trash can, that's good. Okay, we're gonna see the brightness of the light.
Tulips smell great, but they don't quite have the stank. Fish fertilizer should do the trick. Smells fine so far, but let's see what's happening inside the can.
Ooh.
I love the smell of success. Click the link in the description for details on this grow light, or watch another video.